Hello, my name is Paolo Davanzo. I was born in Italy, but when I was very little, I moved to the United States, but I have radici italiani, so I'm excited to be in Venezia. I'm with my partner. You can introduce yourself, yeah?
I'm Lisa Marr. I'm originally from Vancouver, Canada, and currently Paolo and I live in Los Angeles, where we run a media arts center called the Echo Park Film Center that provides free classes for youth and seniors. We have a 55-seat cinema, and we have a store where people can borrow filmmaking equipment. And we also have the Filmmobile, which is an old school bus that's been transformed into a mobile cinema and film school.
We have been invited. We are working currently for 4 months in Holland, Rotterdam, Holland. We are doing similar things that we do in Los Angeles. We are teaching young people, many of them recent immigrants to Holland. And it's a joy for us to spread the love of cinema with the world, one person at a time, one community at a time. So. By luck and fortune, Roberto Silvestri, il capo, come si dice, from the, esatto, grazie. We met him through colleagues in Los Angeles, and he saw a film that we will show tonight called The Sound We See, made by young people, and he loved the film. He said this is a beautiful example of how young people can use cinema to change the world and speak their mind. So he invited us as guests to the festival, and it was perfect because we had a few days off from our work in Holland. And I also have parenti here nearby, so we came to visit some of our family and also to spend time in Venezia and meet these wonderful young people that are really using the power of cinema to like, as I said, to change the world. So
we're very excited to be part of a university festival because we think it's very important that young people get together and organize their own festivals and celebrations. So this is a perfect example where students from all facets of the academy here are working together to present an international array of short films, to sponsor a contest about viral video work, and to invite artists like ourselves to come and talk about our practices in other parts of the world. And hopefully it's all about seeing work that inspires us and being able to talk about that face to face and really get excited about sharing and promoting the universal language of cinema. So they are doing a terrific job. We've been treated very well and just made to feel so welcome, and we're really excited to share the work with our students of the work of our students in Echo Park with the students of Venezia.